What's going on? It's Ryan here, CEO and head quant at happytrader.io. It's Wednesday, January 10th, and you can see that we are looking at the 1 second chart again. Normally, we're looking at the 5 minute, and that's generally where most folks are going to trade around. From what I've gathered, is the 5 minute chart. That's what we optimize our back testing for. But the beauty of using TradingView and happytrader.io is that you will get good signals on any time frame. Doesn't matter if you're looking at 1 day, 45 minutes, 15 minutes, whatever. And we're looking at the 1 second, and you can see at the bottom left, we have that uptrend signal, and you can see it ripping to the upside. So I'm just going to let you watch this video in silence. No fancy editing required. You can see that when the uptrend and the downtrend signals come, you will get very, very few false signals across the board. So just go ahead, enjoy. We're going to watch the S&P 500 index, and this is around the end of the day, so near power hour. And you can see just how nimble the indicator is. And you can, you know, like and subscribe and look at the other videos that are on the channel to see even more of what it's capable of when you're in those real trading, you know, time frames, 5 minute, 15 minute, 45 minute, or even 1 hour or more if you're a swing trader. So again, enjoy the video. My name's Ryan at Happy Trader, and you can visit our website at happytrader.io if you're interested in learning more. Have a great day and happy trading. Enjoy the video.